Hey, Coach Sam, Smos Fitness, bringing you week three of our February Move Better Challenge. So over the past 2 weeks, you've experimented with some head nods, and you've experimented with some crossbody crawls. Hopefully by now you have a good idea about how your body moves, and you're starting to feel a little bit better when you wake up each day. So this week we're gonna focus on doing 3 minutes, three times this week, of either bird dogs, sometimes called pointers, or dead bugs. You could also combine and mix the two together. So if we want to start here down in quadruped position, doing our bird dogs, it's going to look like this. Hands directly under shoulders, knees directly underneath your hips. Your head's going to be up. We're going to start out by extending our right leg and our left arm out. Notice it's extending. It's a reach, not a lift. We don't need to start lifting. Then bring it in. Try the other side. Work back and forth through these for 3 minutes, paying attention to your midsection and trying to keep it from rocking. Keep it from rocking like that as you extend. Also keep in mind, like I said earlier, it's not a lift, right? It's a reach. Get long, make that body long, keep those abs tight, right? That's your bird dog option. If you're having trouble putting pressure on the hands, you want something where you can take that out of the equation, you can lie down on your back and we can do dead bugs. So we're gonna put the arms up, the legs up. We're gonna move our opposite leg and our opposite hand. So extend down, come back up to the middle, and switch sides. It is okay if you're not able to keep those legs straight. If you need to bend them a little bit, just fine. Coming down, coming up, paying close attention to whether or not your back is coming up and down off the floor. Hopefully you're able to maintain that back flat against the floor as you do those dead bugs. So to recap, we got 3 minutes, 3 days this week, working through dead bugs and or bird dogs or any combination of the two. Hope you're enjoying the Move Better Challenge, and I hope you'll stick with us for the last week. Thanks for watching.